First of all, log into your cPanel account. Now, on the search box, type PHP, and then click on Select PHP version. From here you can change your PHP version, and also enable or disable PHP extensions. Alright, now just look for Mcrypt and then click on it to enable the extension. And just like that, it is enabled. Thank you and have a nice day.